A lawyer I know does public sector work, town councils, school boards, county and state governments, and he occasionally deals with groups that seek benefits for only fellow members without regard to the public's welfare, council members who use their power to boost their egos, and individuals who want recognition by appearing in papers, TV, or social media. Pleasure motivates groups seeking benefits for only members. Power motivates council members empowered by their position. Prestige motivates people who thrive on public recognition. Sunday's gospel describes the devil tempting Jesus with pleasure, power, and prestige. Jesus rejects the temptations of this triad. Jesus' sole purpose is to do the will of his Father. Jesus doesn't want you lured into giving control to pleasure, power, or prestige. You may have yielded to one of these, perhaps not in such a public way as the lawyer finds. But are you seeking too many pleasures and good feelings? Are you trying to have too much control over family members? Are you describing only your ideal self on Facebook or drawing attention to yourself through your troubles? Be like Jesus and make doing God's will your life's sole purpose.
Hi, I'm Father Stan Slabe, pastor of Christ the Redeemer Parish in Manville, New Jersey.
Hi, I'm Deacon Phil. Please come and worship with us this weekend and learn how our biblical readings apply to your life. In addition, partake in Jesus' great gift for you, the Eucharist.
We look forward to seeing you here at Sacred Heart Church, celebrating 100 years of service to the Catholic community, and here at Christ the King Church. And may you and your family have a blessed Christmas.